The F-16 Fighting Falcon, a renowned multi-role fighter aircraft, holds a prominent place in the history of military aviation. Its inception can be traced back to the 1960s when the United States Air Force, USAF, initiated the Lightweight Fighter, LWF, program. The primary objective was to develop a cost-effective and highly maneuverable air-to-air combat platform to counter emerging threats during the Cold War. This ambitious project gave birth to what would become one of the most successful and widely exported fighter aircraft in the world. In 1974, General Dynamics, now part of Lockheed Martin, won the competition with its groundbreaking design, the YF-16, which later evolved into the F-16. The Fighting Falcon has been a stalwart presence in various armed conflicts. Throughout its illustrious service history, the jet fighter has proven to be a formidable and versatile warrior, demonstrating its combat capabilities in numerous wars and military operations. During the Gulf War, also known as Operation Desert Storm, the aircraft played a crucial role in coalition air operations. The aircraft's agility and advanced avionics made it highly effective in conducting air-to-air engagements and precision strikes against enemy targets. The Fighting Falcon operated in various roles, including air superiority, close air support, and interdiction, contributing significantly to the coalition's air dominance. In the conflicts in the Balkans during the 1990s, such as the Bosnian War and Kosovo War, F-16s were instrumental in enforcing no-fly zones and conducting airstrikes against hostile forces. The aircraft's capability to carry out precision strikes with guided munitions proved decisive in achieving military objectives while minimizing collateral damage. The jet fighter service extended into the Iraq War, where it continued to showcase its combat prowess. The aircraft conducted both air-to-air and air-to-ground missions, providing vital support to ground forces and participating in the elimination of hostile targets. In the Afghanistan War, the aircraft has been actively involved in counterinsurgency operations and supporting coalition forces. The aircraft's versatility and endurance have been invaluable in conducting intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, ISR missions, and delivering precision strikes against terrorist targets. Amidst the complexities of the Syrian civil war, the jet fighter has been utilized by various nations to conduct airstrikes against extremist groups and support friendly forces on the ground. The aircraft's ability to operate in challenging environments has proven crucial in the conflict's dynamic and unpredictable nature. The Fighting Falcon's success in these wars and conflicts highlights its adaptability and effectiveness across a wide range of mission profiles. Its combat performance, reliability, and continuous upgrades have solidified its position as a workhorse in modern air forces worldwide. President Joe Biden has allowed its Western allies to supply Ukraine with advanced fighter jets, including the F-16. The F-16 has been on Ukraine's military wish list for a long time, as it would give them a combat edge as they battle Russia's invasion. The aircraft's key combat features that give an edge over other jet fighters was its innovative fly-by-wire control system, using computers to process and enhance pilot inputs, significantly improving its agility and maneuverability. This technology became a hallmark of modern fighter jets and set the fighter plane apart from its contemporaries. The F-16's maiden flight took place on January 20, 1974, and by 1978, it had entered service with the USAF. Its early success and exceptional performance in dogfights earned it the nickname Viper among its pilots. Over the years, the Fighting Falcon underwent various upgrades and modifications, continuously evolving to meet new challenges and technological advancements. Beyond its air-to-air prowess, the jet fighter proved highly adaptable for ground attack missions, making it a true multi-role aircraft. Its versatility enabled it to excel in diverse combat scenarios, from air superiority and interception to close air support and precision strikes. The success of the F-16 extended beyond U.S. borders as it became a sought-after export across the globe. Numerous countries adopted the jet fighter, cementing its position as a prominent player in international defense collaborations. The aircraft's popularity and continued development led to the creation of different variants, each equipped with improved avionics, radars, and weapon systems. Throughout its history, the Fighting Falcon has been an active participant in numerous military conflicts, showcasing its combat effectiveness and reliability. Its contribution to these operations further solidified its reputation as a battle-tested and dependable asset for air forces worldwide. The F-16 specifications have evolved over the years, enhancing its combat capabilities and performance. It has a length of approximately 49 feet or 14.8 meters, a wingspan of 32.8 feet or 9.8 meters, and a height of 16.7 feet or 5.1 meter. Its compact size contributes to its agility and maneuverability, allowing it to excel in air-to-air and air-to-ground operations. The empty weight of the Fighting Falcon varies depending on the model, but it typically ranges from 18,900 to 20,300 pounds, or 8,550 to 9,200 kilograms. Its maximum takeoff weight can reach up to 42,300 pounds or 19,200 kilograms when carrying a full complement of fuel and armaments. It's powered by a single Pratt & Whitney F-100 or General Electric F-110 afterburning turbofan engine, providing thrust of approximately 29,000 to 32,000 pounds or 130 to 142 kilonewtons. This potent propulsion system enables the aircraft to achieve supersonic speeds and execute high-performance maneuvers. Its maximum speed exceeds Mach 2, approximately 1,500 miles per hour or 2,414 kilometers per hour. Its combat radius without external fuel tanks ranges from 340 to 800 miles or 550 to 1,290 kilometers, depending on mission profile and configuration. The Fighting Falcon armament suite is highly customizable, with various combinations of air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons. It typically carries an M61 Vulcan cannon for close-in dogfighting and can be equipped with a range of missiles, bombs, and rockets for different mission requirements. It features a sophisticated avionics suite, including a radar system that allows it to engage targets at beyond visual range distances. It is equipped with multiple sensors, electronic warfare systems, and data link capabilities for advanced situational awareness and communication. The jet fighter's cockpit is designed with the pilot's needs in mind, incorporating modern displays and controls to enhance mission effectiveness and reduce pilot workload. The Fighting Falcon's design represents the pinnacle of engineering innovation, and one of its key strengths lies in the careful selection and integration of advanced materials. The aircraft's airframe, the skeleton that provides structural integrity and houses critical components, relies heavily on composite materials and lightweight alloys to achieve optimal strength-to-weight ratios, thus enhancing its overall performance. Composite materials, composed of a combination of fibers and resin matrices, are renowned for their high strength and low weight characteristics. These composites are primarily used in non-critical structural components, such as fairings, panels, and radomes. The utilization of composites in these areas reduces the overall weight of the aircraft, contributing to improved fuel efficiency and increased maneuverability. In contrast, the critical load-bearing structures, such as the wings and fuselage, employ lightweight alloys like aluminum and titanium. These metals offer a remarkable balance between strength and weight, ensuring that the airframe can withstand the immense stresses experienced during high-G maneuvers and combat operations, while remaining agile and responsive. The combination of composites and lightweight alloys results in a well-balanced structure that optimizes the strength-to-weight ratio of the F-16. The reduced weight translates to several advantages, including extended flight endurance, increased payload capacity, and improved range, allowing the aircraft to fulfill a wide array of mission profiles effectively. Moreover, the use of advanced materials in construction has the added benefit of reduced maintenance requirements and increased longevity. Composite materials are inherently resistant to corrosion, which helps preserve the airframe's integrity over time and reduces the need for frequent inspections and repairs. The aircraft's emphasis on advanced materials in its airframe construction sets a benchmark for modern fighter aircraft. The application of composites and lightweight alloys not only enhances its combat capabilities, but also reflects a commitment to sustainability and efficiency in aerospace engineering. Supersonic flight, exceeding the speed of sound, is a critical aspect of the Fighting Falcon's design, enabling it to excel in various mission profiles. Investigating the aerodynamics of supersonic flight in the F-16 unveils the challenges faced by engineers and the design considerations adopted to ensure efficient and stable high-speed operations. One of the primary challenges in supersonic aerodynamics is dealing with shockwaves, which occur when an aircraft exceeds the speed of sound Mach 1, approximately 767 miles per hour or 1,234 kilometers an hour. These shockwaves generate intense pressure changes and present potential hazards to the aircraft's structure and stability. Designers implemented streamlined shapes and carefully designed leading edges to manage shockwaves and minimize their impact on the aircraft's performance. A critical design consideration in achieving efficient supersonic flight is the reduction of wave drag. Wave drag arises due to the formation of shockwaves and affects the aircraft's speed and fuel consumption. To address this issue, the airframe is carefully designed to optimize its aerodynamic profile and minimize wave drag, allowing the aircraft to reach higher speeds efficiently. Another vital aspect of supersonic aerodynamics is the management of center of pressure shifts. As an aircraft transitions from subsonic to supersonic speeds, the center of pressure moves, potentially causing stability issues. Engineers address this by incorporating variable geometry features, such as leading edge flaps and stabilators, which adapt during flight to maintain stability across different speed regimes. Supersonic aerodynamics in the F-16 is also closely tied to engine performance. Supersonic flight subjects the aircraft's surface to high temperatures caused by air friction. Precise control during supersonic flight is crucial for stability and maneuverability. The jet fighter employs a fly-by-wire control system, where computer-assisted controls enhance pilot inputs, allowing for optimal handling at high speeds. Fly-by-wire systems introduced flight envelope protection, which prevents the aircraft from exceeding its safe operating limits. The system constantly monitors the aircraft's flight parameters and intervenes when necessary to avoid dangerous flight conditions, enhancing pilot safety during extreme maneuvers. To ensure safety and reliability, these systems incorporate multiple redundant channels. These redundancies enable the FBW system to continue functioning even if one channel encounters a failure, contributing to the aircraft's high levels of operational availability. The integration of advanced technologies in modern fighter aircraft has played a pivotal role in enhancing the pilot's situational awareness and mission effectiveness. One such groundbreaking advancement is the helmet-mounted display system, HMDS. A cutting-edge innovation that equips F-16 pilots with critical flight and targeting information projected onto their visors. The primary goal of HMDS is to provide F-16 pilots with real-time data directly in their line of sight, eliminating the need for constant head-down scanning of instruments and displays. By projecting flight parameters, mission data, and targeting information onto the visor, HMDS enables pilots to maintain an unbroken focus on their surroundings, drastically improving situational awareness during high-stress combat situations. HMDS employs head tracking technology that monitors the pilot's head movements, allowing the display to update its perspective. This integration of head tracking and interface design demands precise engineering to ensure smooth and lag-free data projection. The Fighting Falcon, renowned for its versatility and multi-role capabilities, owes much of its combat prowess to the intricate engineering involved in weapons integration. The engineering process begins by ensuring compatibility between the F-16's airframe and the diverse array of weapons it may carry. Engineers designed hardpoints, weapon stations, and pylons that can securely accommodate different weapons shapes and sizes while maintaining the aircraft's aerodynamic integrity. Integrating various weapons affects the F-16's weight distribution and balance. Engineers carefully analyze the center of gravity and design the aircraft's structure to handle varying loads to maintain stability and maneuverability in different weapon configurations. Weapons integration goes beyond merely attaching munitions. The F-16 requires advanced avionics and targeting systems to accurately employ a wide range of weapons. Weapons integration extends into modern data link and network-centric warfare capabilities. the aircraft can share real-time targeting and situational awareness data with other friendly assets, enabling coordinated attacks and enhanced mission effectiveness. Before a new weapon is fully integrated into the Fighting Falcon armament suite, extensive testing and certification processes are undertaken. Engineers conduct rigorous flight tests, simulations, and ground evaluations to ensure the weapon's performance, safety, and compatibility with the aircraft. As weapon technologies evolve, the armament suite must be continuously upgraded and future-proofed. Engineers considered modular designs and software updates to accommodate new weapons, maintain interoperability, and ensure the aircraft's relevance in the ever-changing battlefield. As the F-16 fleet continues to age, aircraft sustainment and upgrading become critical endeavors to ensure these venerable fighters remain combat-ready and operationally relevant. One of the foremost challenges in sustaining an aging fleet is managing structural integrity and fatigue. The aircraft's airframe is subjected to countless flight hours, high-stress maneuvers, and exposure to varying environmental conditions. Engineers carefully inspect, monitor, and assess the integrity of key structural components to detect and mitigate fatigue, cracks, or degradation, ensuring the airframe's continued strength and safety. Aging fleet requires upgrades to radar, communication systems, data links, and electronic warfare suites to match evolving threat environments and maintain interoperability with newer aircraft and network-centric warfare systems. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Also, remember to give us a like so we can continue making content that you love. Thank you.